When you first sign up to WeWeb, you will arrive in your workspace. And the first thing you'll want to do is create a project. All you have to do is click on create a project. You can start with a blank project, start from scratch, select one of the featured templates, or go to the marketplace to find, to go through other available templates. Here, for example, we can create the project from the online course template available in the marketplace. We can rename it and create the project. Then all we have to do is open the editor. To access the project. From there, we can do our own editing, add our own plugins, data sources, and take it from there.